men are called to strike. With firing
hearts. Run up the sail!
Redden the road. The king's guards drive by.
I should not be seen in this area. Look soon in.
Thank you.
what secrets I will uncover here. Drag marks and blood were shed, but only a small amount. Were the victims still alive? Only moose spells leave ashen footprints like these. One set larger than the rest. Chests. Asa sought to enter this vault and unlock its secrets. But before she could do so, someone beat her to it. A being led a group of Muspels here. Sigrun and Ulfdin were likely prisoners among them. Injured, but very much alive. The dwarves were taken to the center of this chamber, where it appears that some sort of ritual was prepared. The orchestrator came for the ancient elven object built into the wall. Possibly even used it in the ritual. Is that what led to the dwarves' deaths? The Muspels then left, taking the object with them. But the purpose of this ritual of theirs remains a mystery to me. That sigil, I think I glimpsed it before in Atri while I searched for Balder. Perhaps we'll find some answers there.
all be embarrassed. You lost the key. Just say so.
I'm not bloody embarrassed. It's like I said, the damn fish took it from me.
You were off by a fish. Come on, get serious.
I am serious.
So what? The fish reached into your pocket and just took the key?
What? Don't be stupid.
You there. What's this of a fish-based robbery?
According to my brother here, the damned fish that guards these waters is now taken to petty theft.
It guards these waters? Surely a terrifying creature of the deep. All teeth and tentacles and eyes all over its monstrous head, yes? Challenge fit for the Lord of Asgard.
No, no. Just a normal, you know, fish.
But huge, at least, yes?
No, not especially.
But it is cunning. No dwarf has caught a fish here in months, and all because of that one fish.
Indeed. And what of the theft?
It managed to charm our hard-fought key right out of my stupid brother's pocket, he reckons.
It was most persuasive.
Listen, stranger. Catch this fish, you can keep our key, and the treasure it unlocks. We just want that one fish gone. What do you say?
Perhaps. Let us see what this beast is capable of.
Us? Oh, no. I'm staying well away. You want it, you get it. I'm off.
Yeah, there must be somewhere decidedly less dangerous to go fishing.
Come, fearsome creature of the depths! No more shall you torment those who visit these waters. Face your end at the hand of the High One! Have at you!
Lots of hungry fish here.
My mouth! What are you playing at? You don't see me barging into Asgard and dragging you out of your house.
So, not a fish at all?
No, and not an enemy. I was there when you came to Jotunheim and drank enough mead to kill a man. I saw what you did to Suttungr that day. Damn near beating it to a pulp single-handedly. Only a fool would challenge you. But you have bested me fairly when no other could.
And believe me, many have tried.
You want this key, I assume?
That, and for you to leave these waters.
That I will not do. I have made a home here. Dwarves repeatedly intrude, make attempts on my life, and those of my aquatic neighbors. I won't stand for it. So I impede them, harming nothing but their pride. I dare say you would defend your lands from invaders more vigorously.
I would. I see your point. As strange as this all may seem.
Then have your prize, and I shall have mine. Life as a fish is full of wonder. You'd never imagine. So I shall protect these waters for as long as I live.
Very well. After all that, let's hope this chest was worth the bother.
You hear that, brothers? Sisters? Our lake is safe again.
Conversation is the one that I miss.
Thank you.
Amid all this excitement, I've had little time to dwell on Ragnarok. When will the storm break? Tomorrow, or far in the future? I think the latter is likely. I have Loki imprisoned for whatever role he has played in Baldur's predicament. His son, too, is bound by my chains. What of Sutr? The prophecies say he must play a part in Ragnarok. But for now, he is merely the abductor of my child, not the bringer of the twilight. Still, once Baldur is safe, I will return to Asgard and raise an army. Muspelheim must be conquered. Without mercy. I've seen the sigil from Bolt around here before. Find it, and I may find the culprit. I've seen the sigil from the vault around here before. Find it, and I may find the culprit. Amid all this excitement, I've had little time to dwell on Ragnarok. When will the storm break? Tomorrow. Or far in the future? I think the latter more likely. I have Loki imprisoned for whatever role he has played in Baldur's predicament. His son, too, is bound by my chains. What of Sutr? The prophecies say he must play a part in Ragnarok. But for now, he is merely the abductor of my child, not the bringer of the twilight. Still, once Baldur is safe, I will return to Asgard and raise an army. Muspelheim must be conquered without mercy. The vault was once here. The culprit searches for a Jotun and a Muspel subject to complete their work. Muspels killing Muspels. Writings on the ritual. They are performed at night. There's emphasis on something called a Salakar. My elven is rusty. Vessel of souls, I think. Is this the object from the vault? The culprit was deciphering elven runes. Something about the binding of only the most powerful hoogers. Thank you. letter from Sinmara. As much secrecy about the culprit's affairs. Only she and Sutra are aware.
Light on your feet, Aesir. Following me now?
You've become quite useful, Aesir. My gratitude for opening the vault. Now tell me, what happened there?
I'm following the stink as it rises. As are you. Care to tell me why that is?
Days ago, Sinmara ordered my best warriors to the vault without bothering to inform me. I've not heard from them since.
Well, you're casting your suspicions at the right people. Whose quarters are these?
His name is Calder, an adept in magic. Or Seder, as you Asgardians sometimes call it. This place is where he practices it.
Whatever he's doing, it is not Seder. At least not as I know it. He is using something called a Salakar. It's part of a deadly ritual. And from what this room tells me, the dead will continue to pile up. Dwarves. Jotnar. Muspels.
I don't know what you're talking about.
You wouldn't. Your stepmother despises and distrusts you. Your father only the latter of those, for now. But in time, thanks to her venomous whispers, he may come to hate you as much as she does.
This is a lie. All of it. Your twisted attempt to pit me against them.
Sift through the mesh yourself. No other truth lies within.
Where are you going?
After the Salakar. Whatever it is, your father needs it. It may be the only leverage I have to get my son back. Calder marked a place on the map surrounded by waters just northeast. If he's planning another ritual there, I may be able to understand what value this Salakar holds.